is shady as fuck. I'm telling you, someone in the CDC is still managing to move data around. How can you do it? There are people getting around this blackout. Maybe even using it to their advantage.
But how? Why?
Yeah, that's the part I'm not so sure on.
Reuben's gotta be involved if it's the CDC. He's the shadiest fucker of all.
Oh, hey.
This place is awesome. Making me wish I went to college.
Guess it's a not-so-secret hideout now. Just don't tell the others we're here. Hey, and don't eat all the snacks.
It's the runaway. Your dad's freaking the fuck out.
Must be, to send his VIP.
That's what I am, huh? Look, Tisha, your dad, is he legit?
Why'd you say that?
Because it feels like there's stuff he's not telling me.
Yeah, join the club.
There's this insane lady. She basically tried to kill me. And ever since then, I've been feeling, I don't know, different. The crazy thing is, your dad knows this woman, and she was just there in his office. Name's Conrad?
Auntie Lola? Why would she be here?
She's just wandering around this nightmare like it's nothing.
That's pretty crazy, even for her.
I need to ask her some serious questions. But first, we gotta get you back.
Not happening.
Chica, don't make me drag you.
Okay. God, hold up. Look, we both want to know what's going on with Dad, right? If I give you a direct line to Lola, can you give me more time to investigate?
I'm listening.
Look, there's a data blackout, right? No internet, no nothing. But our resident hacker, Ava, has found data packets routing between the Serling, CDC HQ, and the Ramgate building. It might clue us up on what Dad's mixed up in.
Maybe. What's this hotline to Conrad?
I got a code phrase. Look, you go to an OSK store and say 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens to the OS.
OSK store? Fuck! She's that Conrad?
Yeah, and if she's involved, it's something wild.
All right, you're on. But we're partners, okay? Anything we find, we share.
Yeah, I was gonna say the same thing. Cool. Welcome to the Mushroom Club.
They've been sending specially encrypted packets for weeks.
Uh-huh.
What's that supposed to mean?
Ugh.
This is a lot of data.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It must be a local network. When was this set up?
Shit.
Yeah.
What's the Mushroom Club?
Oh, she let you in on that. We're the Mushroom Club. You know, because we're being kept in the dark and fed bullshit.
Like a mushroom.
Lola Conrad, founder of Conrad Realities. Half the world uses her OSK tech. But I don't know shit about her. No one does. The fuck does she want with me? The OSK store. Constant OS. This shit's for people with money. 12 Sambuca karaoke queens. Okay, where's the scope? Puta! Servers need rebooting. Where would they be? Ah, servers are in here. Just need a staff pass. Oh no, Henry. Maybe he had a pass on him when he went outside. Uh-uh. sign of it. Got the pass. It's server time. Yeah, this looks like a load of servers. There we go. All right. This passphrase better not be a prank. Or Tisha's gonna meet seriously pissed Carla. Ugh. OSK fanboys. Shut up about interconnectivity. Nothing to it. Let's do this thing. Here it goes. 12 Sambuca karaoke queens.
Eschaton. Noun. Theological. The end of the world. The end times. The final event in the divine plan. From the Greek root, meaning last.
What the fuck? Conrad, Lola Conrad. I want to talk to her.
Hey, I'm Dr. Reed. But you can call me Reuben.
Noah. They told me there's something in my blood that...
Yeah, shh. Let's keep your specialness just between us for now, okay?
Okay, sure. But it's about a cure?
If our preliminary results are right, then you have a miracle in your blood. Now that we've found you, humanity stands a chance.
Cool. So, what happens to me? You just take some blood, or...
We need to get you to our lab on Ocean Avenue. We have the equipment there, and answers to all your questions, I promise.
Okay, you're the doctor.
Someone else is immune? Why wouldn't Reed tell me this?
Zephron, it didn't work. The level spiked again. Fried the whole rig.
Nah, not ideal. And our friend Noah?
We need a new candidate.
We haven't found anyone else.
There has to be someone! You know what's at stake! Keep looking!
Hijo de puta! What the fuck? I need to find this lab! Huh? A text? There's no signal.
Tisha, no sign of Conrad, but I got a lead on a lab your dad was using. I'll keep you updated.
Got it. Me and Ava are in the Rangate Security Center. There's definitely data moving in and out. Go Team Mushroom.
Yeah! Our answer's gotta be in that lab. I'll call you.
I guess this is the place.
Yo, Tisha. I'm at the RAM gate, too. Any chance you can get loading bay 7 open?
Sure can. So the lab's in the building. I'm on my way.
I'm gonna find out. See you in there.
CDC guys.
Oh!